Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise!
What do you want, Nefarious?
We're going to a dimension where I always win!
Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart is an upcoming third-person shooter platform game developed by Insomniac Games and published by Sony Interactive Entertainment for the PlayStation 5. Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart is also science fiction, but unlike Returnal, it is more cuddly and approachable. Part of a long-running series about a furry big-eared alien and his unflappable robot companion having adventures in space with a wacky arsenal of weapons, Insomniac Games, the developer behind PS5 launch game Spider-Man, Miles Morales. And like Miles Morales, it is a bit of a technical showcase. It looks spectacular, with teeming futuristic cities and impressive spacescapes as the backdrop to the action. It's a cartoonish caper, featuring cute aliens, an evil robot supervillain, and a gun that temporarily turns space pirate enemies into topiary. It relies on snappy shooting, running and jumping, and extravagant action movie moments involving exploding spaceships, gigantic monsters, and grinding along city-spanning rails and cables at intense speeds. The game's file size has also been revealed as merely 42 gigabytes, and the title overall looks pretty impressive despite how the 2016 reboot turned the Lombax and Baby Robot into watered-down and overly friendly shadows of their former selves. In this game you will play as Ratchet and Rivet, a mysterious new female Lombax from another dimension, and where you will have to discover Clank's all-new interdimensional mechanics, where an evil robotic emperor is intent on conquering cross-dimensional worlds, with Ratchet and Clank's own dimension next in his sights. You'll need to dust off the dynamic pair's outrageous weaponry and stop a dimensional collapse in its tracks. You can enjoy a visually dazzling interdimensional adventure fueled by the mind-blowing speed and immersive features of the PlayStation, registered 5 console. Built from the ground up by acclaimed studio Insomniac Games, you'll go beyond what you see with in-game actions coming to life in your hands via the DualSense trademark sign wireless controller. Blast your way home with an arsenal of explosive new weapons, including the burst pistol, topiary sprinkler, and the shattered bin. Zip above cityscapes, boost into combat, and slip through dimensions with physics-defying new gadgets. Experience the intergalactic shuffle of dimensional rifts as they combine new worlds and gameplay. Warp across battlefields to rapidly gain your combat advantage and repair planetary rifts with dimension-spanning puzzles. Visit never-before-seen planets and see alternate dimension versions of old favorites, now more alive than ever with exotic flora and fauna. Overall, this will be a great experience, Ratchet and Clank lover. As this Ratchet and Clank, Rift Apart will be released on June 11th. And that's all from today. Hope we will see you all in another Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart gameplay. Peace.